This conference room by the administration area, this is in the west lobby area?
Correct.
Is that right? At some point during this process, was there a meeting held in this conference room to discuss a press release?
Yes.
Okay. And who was present in that conference room, during that conference, do you recall?
And I wouldn't say it was a formal conference. The CEO of AEG Live, who I'm not recalling his name, but I recall him giving me his business card, and a gentleman who was with public relations with AEG were working on a press release. Our head of PR at UCLA was there to assist, and at some point in the process, Mr. Jermaine Jackson was there involved as well, and there might have been others in and out of the room. I wasn't per se statically staying in that room, so I'm not exactly sure who in total was there, but those were some of the people who were involved.
You were back and forth from that room?
Back and forth from that room, the administration, checking on the emergency department, checking on the lobby, checking on security at the doors, checking what's going on with media.
During the period of time that discussion was had about this possible press release, do you know what time it was?
Well, it was certainly after the time I had been in the emergency department initially, maybe an hour and a half later.
Was Michael Jackson already pronounced dead?
I don't know. I wasn't involved with the clinical process.
The press release that was ultimately released announced that Michael Jackson was dead, though, right?
If that's what it says, I wasn't involved in writing it, so I would just know that just as anybody else would.
At some point, the press release was given somewhere in UCLA Medical Center?
Yes.
And where was it given?
It was in the basement area. We had an auditorium, have an auditorium there.
And the press release was given by whom? Press statement was given by whom?
Mr. Jermaine Jackson.
All right. This is Michael Jackson's brother.
I believe so, yes.
Right. During this period of time, while there's discussion about this press release in the conference room, first of all, do you recognize this man, Dr. Conrad Murray?
Yes, I recognize Dr. Murray.
Indicating Dr. Murray.
During the period of time while there was conversation about this press release, did you see Dr. Murray?
Briefly, yes.
All right. Where did you see him?
I believe in the conference room.
And when you saw him, what did you observe him to be doing?
I believe the AEG PR people had copies of the press release, and a few folks were reading it, and I believe he looked at it as well.
Do you recall him making any comment after looking at it?
Yes, I believe there was some comment in the press release, something to the effect of potentially stating the reason for death, and I believe he stated, you know, it's not known at this time.
So you do recall the press release talking about the cause of death?
Yes, I recall people talking about that as it was handed out.
Do you remember Dr. Murray's demeanor during this period of time? Do you remember how he appeared to you?
Again, maybe at that point I had known he was a physician, but I didn't really differentiate him from anybody else. He was wearing a T-shirt and jeans. And
physically, he was dressed in T-shirt and jeans. What about...
Yes?
Yes.
Did he appear to be emotional to you?
Well, certainly, I guess I would say looked distressed as was the mood there.